Hey lovely people, welcome to our YouTube channel Astro Tara. Today we are going to talk about yellow sapphire and its benefits and uses in various fields and aspects. Benefits of yellow sapphire, ruling planet, and significance. Meaning of yellow sapphire. The glowing yellow sapphire stone is a popular stone all over the world as it ushers in prosperity, wealth and new sources of income. This precious stone has noteworthy benefits in astrology. It holds high esteem in Vedic astrology as one of the most auspicious stones among the Navratnas, the nine important gems in astrology, and is ruled by the expansive planet Jupiter. This lovely yellow, golden color gemstone makes attractive jewelry, which makes it a pet stone of jewelers all over the world. The metaphysical properties make this auspicious gemstone a stone of wisdom, knowledge, power, good fortune, creative ideas, putting the plan into action, releasing fear and procrastination. The yellow sapphire healing properties are appreciated worldwide. In Hindi, it is called Pukhraj or Pila Pukhraj and Kanka Pushya Ragam in Sanskrit. This gemstone works great on the Vishuddha chakra, throat chakra, and solar plexus chakra, Manipurak chakra. This gemstone can be opaque or transparent depending on how deep the yellow color is. It varies in shades of yellow to golden and sometimes orange as well. However, the lemon yellow color is valued most. Its properties are also displayed in the sparkle of the stone and it may show different colors when viewed from different angles. History shows that this amazing sunset yellow color gemstone has long held the admiration and wonder of all kinds of people, from travelers and explorers to kings and queens. Since ancient times in India, natural yellow sapphire stone has been patronized by priests, spiritual counselors, gurus and healers as it aids in connection with the spiritual realm. Yellow sapphire birthstone. The wisdom stone, it is the birthstone for those born in the month of November, along with citron and yellow topaz gemstone. It stands for good luck for those born in November and is worn as yellow sapphire jewelry as a birthstone. Astrological benefits of Pukhraj, yellow sapphire. The yellow sapphire stone is connected to the planet Jupiter, Brihaspati, which is known as Guru, in Hindu mythology, the giver of knowledge and wisdom. Jupiter is the largest planet in the solar system and holds one of the most important place in Vedic astrology. Natives with ill-placed a weak guru in their kundli horoscope are advised by astrologers to wear yellow sapphire rings. Jupiter is associated with the virtues of good luck and prosperity. Ruled by the guru, the teacher, this planet propels a person towards happiness and fulfillment through use of wisdom, and thus the correct use of this gemstone can bring useful rewards. With the influence of Jupiter, the yellow sapphire when worn can bring a fortune in the fields of trade, analysis, profession related to the teaching of any kind, law, business etc. While buying this gemstone, buy it from a reputed jeweler or gemstone outlet. It is important to wear genuine, natural, healed yellow Pukhraj for astrological reasons as the treated yellow sapphire has a lesser beneficial effect. Yellow sapphire stones of excellent cut and color, which can be made into yellow sapphire rings, yellow sapphire pendants, yellow sapphire bracelets etc. Yellow sapphire rings are generally worn in gold, which also suits the gemstone. Yellow sapphire, relation with chakra and its benefits. Pila Pukhraj is connected to Vishuddha, throat chakra, which is located at the neck near the spine. Vedic scriptures mention that the human body works in accordance with seven energy centers called charkas. When the throat chakra is blocked, the person tends to lose their creative side, career path turns sluggish and numerous obstacles come in. They face thyroid disorders, constant back pains as well as immunity disorders. Yellow sapphire clears, balances and re-energizes this chakra and the person regains their true unique qualities, enabling them to articulate their feelings, voices and opinions. People with unblocked Vishuddha chakra are great decision makers. Yellow sapphire stone benefits. Yellow sapphire stone benefits include metaphysical properties, healing properties, health benefits and its astrological benefits. The benevolent planet Jupiter, being the ruler of the magnificent gemstone, adds to its power. It is worn as yellow sapphire ring, pendants, bracelets, etc. Advantages and disadvantages of yellow sapphire gemstone. The biggest advantage is that there are no ill side effects of wearing yellow sapphire gemstone. Pokhraj can be worn without fearing about the negative side effect it may have, as it is considered a safe stone to wear as per the experts of gemstones. Its astrological connections are advantageous too because of benevolent planet Jupiter being its ruler. Some disadvantages of this gemstone can be due to defects, flaws in the gemstone that brings some unpleasant side effects of wearing yellow sapphire. It is advisable to be check the gemstone properly before buying it and be careful not to wear the following types of flawed Pila Pokhraj gemstone. 1. As a rule, it is said one should not wear gemstones which have cracks or is chipped, as it is inauspicious. On the same line of thought, it is said that if the yellow sapphire has a crack, it might result in theft of something of value. 2. Do not wear a stone which has a dot or spots of red, black, white color in it, as different color dot and spots affect adversely. Like, if the gemstone has red dot, it can have bad effect on your wealth and cause loss. Wearing yellow sapphire which has black spots may bring sorrowful situations, etc. 3. It is said if the yellow sapphire is milky inside, then it is better not to buy it, as it may cause physical injury to the wearer. 4. Yellow sapphire stones which are unsymmetrical and rough to touch is said to bring in ill luck. 5. It is believed that wearing a dull, lackluster, opaque, it may be the cause of problems in family or enemies may make the wearer suffer. How to wear yellow sapphire? Only a gem expert or a chakra practitioner can guide you about the proper gemstone to wear and the wearing method. When wearing, it needs to be purified first and then worn. Do the purification on the day you will be wearing it after having a bath in the morning. Soak the ring in a mixture of milk, gangajal, tulsi, Indian basil leaves, ghee in a metal bowl for half an hour or so. Take it out of the mixture and dab it dry with a clean soft cloth. Then light 5 incense sticks and run it in circular motion around the ring. Chant the mantra is given below for 108 times. You can now wear the ring. Pokhraj stone for career. It is believed that yellow sapphire brings prosperity and success in career or business. People who are working in the field of teaching, legal matters, army, and public service should wear the stone. It will give them huge success in their professional life. Legal experts, professors, spiritualists, army officers, soldiers, and public welfare servants and government officers can also wear the stone to achieve great heights in their respective career. Gemologists, architects, scientists, administering schools and colleges, and who occupy high positions in the government companies benefited from the stone. Writers and who have the desire to make money should wear the stone in their index finger. Pokhraj stone for relationships. Jupiter is the planet of relationships and marital life. It makes your married life happy and full of love. Pokhraj protects its owner from accidental death and dangers while traveling. This stone stands for harmony and friendship. It is also said that the stone can bless a family with the sun. How Pokhraj stone affects health? Yes, Pokhraj stone is also good for health and curing various types of diseases. It gives relief from joint pain and cough, piles and lungs diseases. It heals the bones related issues. Jaundice can be treated by Pokhraj powder. For this, just mix the Pokhraj powder in honey and consume it with water. It will recover you from fever jaundice. Kidney related problems can also fix by yellow sapphire stone. Pokhraj stone healing the various diseases like heart, cholera, dysentery, and blood related problems. If you are suffering from foul mouth smell and bad breath, then wear this miraculous Pokhraj stone. Put the stone in the mouth and it will aid in reducing the bad mouth odors. Yellow sapphire improves mental stability and mental disorders. Lack of concentration and progeny problems can also resolve by this yellow color stone. Mental peace can also be achieved by the stone. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, do comment, like, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much. Have a lovely day and wonderful year.